Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with number 23 from London Chelsea Notebook, composed by a 6-year-old Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. And then I'm going to play some jazz music after that. If you're having sound issues, click the YouTube link above or under this video. They don't employ the same faulty filtering system. He's definitely getting a hold of what we call large form, the sonata form. This piece is not that super long, but it definitely seems like a step forward in terms of larger form than minuets and other little itty bitty dances that we've heard so far. Although he's coming back with that in just a minute. I hope you enjoy number 23. Quite short, about a minute, but there's many events that happen inside of that minute. I'm gonna play some jazz music after this, and the first tune I'm playing tonight is called Afternoon in Paris by John Lewis, who was the piano player at the Modern Jazz Quartet, which was quite experimental jazz quartet that played a lot of music inspired and in between blending with classical music, which is what we just heard. I hope you enjoy Afternoon in Paris. Thank you. absolutely lovely how the personality of the pianist comes when you play their music. Because I've realized somewhere in the middle of this solo that my sound is changing. My sound is more like what he sounded like, more percussive and less legato. I guess in the early days, which those would be the early days of trying to blend classical and jazz, the overall belief was that classical is more like Bach and more like percussive and somewhat disconnected. Although that's not how I play Bach either. Anyways, I'm gonna play a wonderful tune that you know full well. And I just had the chance to play it. I played the pre-show and intermission for The Sound of Music, the movie that was shown at the Marietta Strand Theater. And I was playing the large four manual GW4 Allen Theater organ. And I got to play that tune in the intermission because you're not supposed to play music from the movie before the movie starts. But since it was intermission, I just blend it in when the word intermission appears on the screen and the orchestra stops playing and the organ keeps playing the same tune in the same key and the organ slowly comes up from under the stage. This is Climb Every Mountain. I'm sure you know of it. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
One more tune.
This is Con Alma by Dizzy Gillespie, one of my favorite tunes. Although I could say that about just every tune that I ever played. There you go, Con Alma. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. How do you end this tune? You don't end this tune, you just keep playing it. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight. And I hope to see you soon.